Action.
Hey guys,
about those people we saved the other day.
What about?
You know, I've been thinking. You know, we should probably start charging for rescue. You know.
What about like the homeless people we saved? They don't have any money.
I mean, we save such a disproportionate amount of homeless people. It's about time we start forgetting about them.
Okay. Okay. So just don't save them anymore, basically.
No. That's considered a civil service, I suppose. But
okay. Okay.
I mean, we need to start thinking about the bigger things, and that's cash now.
Right. So like if we save like a billionaire or something, hey man, that'll be $1,000.
Dude, the point is, we're doing a civil service for the city.
No, there's nothing in the code of conduct that says that we need to not charge for this.
Well then, maybe one of us needs to hold down a job in their life.
Dude, you're the one that doesn't have a job.
It's not the point. The point is we need to start making money.
Yeah, I know, and we're gonna start making money once we start charging people.
Yo, maybe we should just sell your gay umbrella that you've been holding.
Wait. You hear that?
What?
It's coming from up there.
Help! Somebody save me! I'm stuck up here and I can't get down!
Guys, it's time.
Water.
Sugar.
Purple.
God, you're gay.
Stupidest idea ever.
I know, whose was it?
Oh my god.
Dude, where's Rainbow Boy?